Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to use macros in Roblox Critical Legends. So first of all, open this link from the video description below, and then click on this download button. Click on download again, and then tap on close if any ad pops up. A file will start downloading. Once the downloading has finished, click on the downloaded file. It'll open up this new window. From here, click on this tools icon, and then from the drop-down menu, select 100x play speed. Tap on the same icon again, and select continuous playback. Click on the same icon one more time and select always on top option. Now open the game and click on this record button to record macro. Now record buttons you want the macro to use, and then click on save. You can also later open the saved file. Once you are done with this, click on the tools icon and tap on playback hotkey, and then select F8 as a hotkey. Now in the game, to start or stop a macro, you just have to hold down Ctrl plus F8 on your keyboard. Alright, well that's all for now. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.